Alright, I'm gonna try to do this video response till my grandson comes in and starts hollering Nana again or no. It's a video response to Deputysheriff100's 100 sub contest. And he wants to know, well, I've never really had an interest in guns or knives to start with. I have an appreciation for a good looking knife. You know, as far as knives, as long as they cut in the kitchen, I'm all good. But my husband has had an interest in knives, so we have, you know, a few just plain bucks, Gerbers, etc. My dad was a deputy sheriff for 35 years in our county, so I've been around guns all my life. You know, my son learned to shoot with my dad and some of his friends, but I've never really had an interest in guns. And I can't really give a shout out because I don't remember the one video that I watched that really made me decide, okay, maybe we need to invest in one. And they said, you know, maybe it wouldn't be a face-to-face issue with somebody else that you'd have to pull out your weapon, but it may be a pack of wild dogs going after your chickens, going after a kid, going after somebody. And that made sense to me. You know, I plan on having chickens. I plan on having my grandson there. My dad's gotten quite a bit older now. He's not in as good of health as he always was. I mean, I think about, you know, if we're out on that property, well, it, you know, it could be open to about anything. It's in the country. I already have to deal with, you know, dog packs here. So I can't point out any one video. I have subscribed to several more gun-oriented channels, and I just keep watching and I keep looking, and I know that I'm going to find something that really appeals. So I guess, you know, watching Misty shoot her, the way she handles weapons and the comfort level that she's at probably is one of the most inspiring. I don't know that I'd ever get to that comfort level with a weapon, but we'll see what happens. All right. Thank you.